thankful that you're here. We're glad, however you got here, however God sent you here, we're thankful. I'm going to give you just a little guidelines after I pray. Just kind of tell you what we do, why we do it. It's all for Jesus, but it just kind of breaks it down a little bit. So here at the ministry, we speak life. There's a lot of scriptures about what we speak really affects our life, and just the way it is. And Pastor, he takes the word very literal, and especially the wisdom in Proverbs, where it says we have the power in our tongue to speak life or death. And those who love it will eat its fruit. And so whichever I speak the most of is what I'm going to pretty much reap in my life. So we say that we're blessed and highly favored. Everybody agree that you're blessed and highly favored?
Amen.
And it's really not even the fact that we made ourselves blessed and highly favored. God said it, so we believe it. And so the more we speak it, and it says it all the time, the more we speak it, the more we get it, the more we understand it and live it out. And so, and that's contagious. And people want positivity in their life. They just do. A lot of people are searching for it. And so anytime somebody asks you today, for those who don't know how you're doing, if they say, how you doing? You say, blessed and highly favored, all right? Oh, you want to practice?
Let's do it.
How's everybody doing this afternoon?
Blessed and highly favored.
And it's in love that we are blessed and highly favored. Blessed and highly favored in love.
Life ain't got no sequel. We all broken people. The only road to found is lost. Oversimplifying, ain't no shame in trying. Passion never counts the cost. Now you won't take my phone calls. You won't text me back at all. I just wanna see you. I can't stand to see you go. Yesterday I missed you. Yesterday I played your song. I'm oversimplifying. But try and remember you.
To reach the homeless and the oppressed and the orphans and the widows. And I'm just so incredibly thankful that God's given me this opportunity to serve alongside this organization. And I love it, and there's no place I would rather spend every Saturday.